To play a Mario game, you gotta open the program, Visual Boy Advanced, and we gotta make it fit into the screen. And next thing you wanna do is go to File, Open, and then you have to have a file with all your ROMs on it. So I'm gonna play Super Mario Land. Oh, what happened? So, anyways. Sorry. Y'all shrinks. And, what we gotta do now is press enter. And then we can play. Oh, yeah! Mushroom! What the heck? What the heck just happened there? I lost my controller. Now, this is the problem. You gotta get these. They don't even look like Goombas, but they are. Now, this is a tricky one. Ooh, I got them all. I always get them all. And now we have a fire flower, which I just got. Now we gotta get some coins here. Okay, so. And now we gotta get. Oh, sorry, that's how I sound in my other videos. Anyways. What the? Oh my god, I don't get it! Sorry about that, I was just. My keyboard I just got a new keyboard and it still has some troubles installing to the computer properly. Shoot. I hate those guys. Okay, so we gotta continue here. Yes! First time in my life I've got one. Yeah, now. I'm gonna make it to him. Yeah, baby. What the? Oh, it's weird. There we go. Level has been beaten. What the heck is this? I should have went to the top level. Oh, this is gonna be hard. You can tell. Go and work at a taco stand or something, Koopas. Damn! I just wanna work at a taco stand one day. Oh, not me. Those Goombas can work. I don't care. I hate taco stands myself. Damn! Oh, you're kidding. So, that's it. Now, this is Nestor. And for now, we can just play Super Ball Bros. 3. Not for too long, else my video will be too long. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so, and to stop. Thank you very much. That's it for today.